A lot of people are familiar with Project 180 downtown. They're tearing up a lot of streets and sidewalks. What they end up with is something that was better than was there before, but it's a real inconvenience in the meantime, particularly for merchants. We're doing a story, Steve Lackmire is writing a story about Coolgreens restaurant, which is downtown in the City Place, and they are closing this month, and they won't reopen until January of next year because of all the construction directly adjacent to the restaurant. Surprisingly enough, the owner manager of the store isn't really upset about it. He thinks it's going to be a great thing. The person who holds his lease has cut him a deal so he doesn't have to pay for his rent while he's closed. And then once the place, once all the work is done, he says he's going to reopen. He's going to have more offerings. He's going to have expanded hours. So it's kind of an interesting story in that he's having to shut down his business for a while, but he's not too upset about it. And Steve is writing about that, also pointing out there have been at least one restaurant in the past that blamed the fact that it went out of business on these Project 180 enhancements because of all the construction. Their customers simply couldn't get to the place. So it's an interesting look at an issue. Steve is writing about that, and we've got photos of the restaurant and the construction, which is right on his doorstep, that you can look at in the Oklahoman and on News OK.